started to bark at him. He stopped. He didn't know. I told him to stop. And he can still take treats, so that's a good sign. He's by himself today. I've had Toby every time we've gone places up to now. So this is his first time by himself. And the park is really busy right now. It's the end of the day. It's 70 degrees today. And so a lot of people and a lot of kids are out. So this will be a good practice for him. Yeah.